been having intermittent problems with refrigerant temperature fluctuations, so we can use this multimeter in conjunction with a T3000 temperature module in order to be able to determine whether we have a faulty board. Be working in a hot environment, so I'm gonna have to suit up.